Hey, and welcome back to Rust with Rainy. Well, medieval Rust. And we were all kind of just busy farming and doing our own thing. And there's been some sort of announcement in chat that the admins are putting on some sort of event. So I'm going to head down there because I'm quite curious to see how they are going to manage all the different clans meeting in one area. I can see that it would kind of end up being some sort of bloodbath. There's a lot of clans on this server who are rivals with each other, so it could either be entertaining or very short. So we'll head over there and see what this new announcement is.
Right then, guys. I would like you all your attention, please. We are going to have this challenge show opened by the one and only Deck himself. Gank, come on down.
Yay!
So who here actually has talent?
Stop!
No one.
Speech!
Hello, Jack, this is Rainy. I have talent.
Calm down, lady. We hear you. That's not talent.
Okay, I'll be right with you.
Wizard! Do we have any wizards? Can I please have some food? I'm about to starve to death.
That's not a bad thing.
Thank you, Reaper.
I would like to bring down
Rainy.
the man with the beautiful voice, the famous judge, Golden Voice.
Golden Voice!
Yeah!
Stay away from it!
Like
he will smite you with a mighty weapon!
Famous judge.
Take my pen!
Who is
Take
going
my
to be to show our talent?
I'll show you talent!
Step right up, sir! Up you get!
So, ladies and gentlemen, behold!
We have style, please! Stop shooting arrows at it!
How can you get that part? This is my moment!
Okay, I
dare one of you to come up and beat me.
That has to have been utterly worst limbo thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
I've got talent to show
you!
Oh, shut up! It's not like you know any better limboing than me!
Who is next up on stage? Let's see what talent you guys have got. We must have more.
I haven't seen any talent yet.
You have, sir. Step right in. It's my moment to shine.
I've never seen so much talent. This is amazing.
I must be looking the wrong way.
Oh, beautiful name, Shadowbrand. Beautiful name.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Maybe you can see the great town of Constantinople after.
Go on, shoot all the arrows at my face you like.
Please shoot in the contestants.
Go on,
please don't shoot.
What about Bone Club?
My face is indestructible.
The man
you
of steel.
Look
at the piercing.
He's invincible. What is this? It is black magic! He's a wizard! Warlock! He's a warlock! We must
this
burn him on a stake!
This is intelligent itself!
It is rather amazing!
I'm just very durable peasant!
We have a rather famous guest with us today. Now, if you think you should step up and
this talent.
AI, who reckons the Shadow Frax should step up to see what he's got?
Yay, Shadow Frax! Shadow Frax!
Hey,
yay!
Everybody, it's me, Hairlight. Okay, I shall now do an impression of some coconuts. Oh yeah. How's that, right?
Yeah.
I shall now do my best nay.
That was awful. You should do that.
It is so beautiful.
Wait for it. Sorry about that.
Please no.
I shall now do an impression of a woman screaming. Oh, no, wait there. There we go.
Oh my.
And now for my final. That was me dropping a bottle. Yes!
Thank you.
I'm here all week.
I just believe our famous judge has actually decided that he is going to sing a song in the Queen Ray's voice. Enjoy.
This had better be good.
That was that.
Of course I can sound like a rainy. Who do you think you are? Please get off my step.
Sound anything like?
You're in the wrong court.
Right foot court. Is that good?
Oh, please stop.
All right. I shall cut your tongue.
Can we have some silence, please, for the performance. Thank you. Take away, Gold Boys. Let's see what you got.
Go, Golden.
I'll sing you lads a song. It'll go like the fist.
You're not a wizard.
Well, first there's a few chords. You know, a major and a minor lift. Next, the Tybalt Battle King sing Hallelujah. Hallelujah! Yes, this is Rainy. Hallelujah!
I strum my guitar in good time.
I think they want more, Gold. I think they want more. Keep going.
I think Golden Voice won this.
There is still many more. Anybody else
another
like to step up to show us their talent? There must be another one of you out of you there.
Chum, me and Reaper would like to do an impression.
Ooh.
Go for
some
it.
Impression.
Ooh. Yo,
hello, my Attila. I'm King Theobald.
Oh,
hello,
yes!
Now. I'm Tillamon! This is what I do best!
Make way, make way! Yes, the little of this land are here, boy!
I spend that game!
Because the winner wins!
I'm fine.
You clap!
Look at all the cowards that think they can raid us but lose every time!
Hello,
Captain! You're good at his offline rating and you still fell at it!
You're gonna have to bring 20 people to fight 3 people and then 3 people kick your asses. Wanna know why?
Okay, this has now become a competition of salt!
Kobe. Kobe.
Let's go, let's go.
LeBron.
Professor Tarifo,
Golden
Boys!
LeBron James.
What a wonderful wardrobe you got there!
LeBron James. Kobe.
Going back.
Thank you!
Kobe.
Kevin Durant.
Displeasure.
Who's turn is it? Who's got the next turn?
Round and round. All through the town. Oh wait, this is a
movie.
Me.
Okay,
we have one. We have one.
Alright, I got the best. The best of the best to tell you boys. Oh yes. It's about a great battle that happened. But it was 20 versus 3. The funny thing is, those three characters overcame the greatness. Yes, those three characters died here and there, there and here.
John Cena!
When those three characters got in there and they held down it like true bosses, as the Cheese Kings do, those three characters kicked the shit out of those 20 characters.
They died on the great and beautiful
because they knew
the
Slayer.
Get out, you scumbags!
Go right and fuck about.
The sun is coming up.
If there is nobody else that would like to step forward to show us if they have their talent, Golden Voice, would you like to step forward and pronounce the winner? Hold on.
Phoenix.
I think he's still in shock.
He is thinking.
Celebrity Judge, I think you've had a little bit too much whiskey. You want to tell these men who the winner are?
Winner is.
Hello.
Not our.
It is. Those are good drugs, thank you.
Who is it gonna be?
You're burning your ass good, dumbass.
Ooh.
Yeah,
Kobe.
Sometimes I like it nice and toasty.
Who is
Get
the
off
winner?
Me, boy.
Where is the celebrity judge gone?
He's gone out in the field. I think he's building something.
What is he doing?
This is no time to be building. What is wrong with him?
The winner is this guy showing off impressive squat technique.
Do you see the name of that guy?
Why the hell did they make you a celebrity?
He won like everywhere we win! He has won like everywhere we win!
Seriously, Golden Voice.
Now, haters!
If I
I'm just kidding. I am the winner.
You will see. You will see,
yes.
Slayer.
Hey, Golden Voice is the winner.
The winner.
Yeah. Golden Voice is the winner. Yay!
This is wrong. So
Golden Voice.
Man, it seems to be that the winner of this competition is Golden Voice. With his fantastic impression of Queen Rage.
Yay!
Yes,
yeah,
I agree. Golden Voice should have it. Don't make the clock face though, there's nothing in it.
My impression of clean was
Jake, how's your day been good, sir?
There is a present for everybody.
When the strangers to love.
Everybody line up in front of the stage. Everybody line up in front of the stage.
A full commitment's what I'm thinking of. You wouldn't get this from any other guy. I just wanna tell you all how I'm feeling. I wanna make you understand. The Emmons are gonna never give you up. We're never gonna let you down. We're never gonna run around. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Except for that time that I kicked you.
Catch.
Thank you for coming.
Snuggle muffins!
Candy canes!
Candy canes! I got... Ooh, candy! Free candy!
It's amazing!
I think Chum is trying to lure us into a van or Dankers or whoever's
here. Where are you?
Here.
Hey, wake up!
Where are you, Rainy?
I am here! Where are you, Shadow? Thank I'm jumping.
Yeah, I got a candy cane.
Let me in.
More candy canes.
Hen lady.
I hope you enjoyed
Shadow
the talent Rex. show, guys.
Thank you.
And hopefully we will start
I
more
have
of
a
these
question.
Again in the future.
I
Who
am
built
here.
This beautiful stage?
Woo!
Me.
I
must
can chat. See you very well.
Would have made bleachers.
However,
would have had it for a nice
we've
petition.
Got one more challenge that someone and people may like to take part in.
There may be a few others.
How's about we have a good old-fashioned archery challenge?
Yeah.
Not a good view, Shadow.
That sounds very good, sir.
I'm the one who would like to take part in this.
It is archery challenge time. I wonder if these stormtroopers can hit their target. Force is strong with this one.
I feel
it's done, yes.
Oh, you shot me in the face, boy! Jesus Christ. Archer, get this out of my head. You got one as well.
Yes, you see, this is what it's all about. This is it.
Stormtrooper training.
He's like peekaboo.
Good. Yes, good. Good. Got you.
Please don't go on the bodies. Otherwise you will be...